is going to be great. And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum. You hear how his leg connected?
Now, King, I'm going to lay one on you here. You've been in that ring with the best this business has ever known. What do you think about John Cena, and can he be beaten fair and square? And here comes Ryback. I don't know if we've ever seen power like this before. King, look at this energy, my God!
I'm impressed here by Ryback. He doesn't let up. Dear Lord, those lariats can do so much damage. Suddenly, he's in control. This could be huge!
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He's really going for it now!
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect.
And he gets tossed back in the ring. Salt in the wound here from Ryback.
And this match is now officially underway.
Cena's got him.
Wow, did you see that?
That was unreal.
And that's a stiff kick.
What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown. Right in the kisser.
Ryback is completely dominating this matchup.
This kid is so athletic. I'm getting tired just watching Ryback.
And the knuckles connect. We talked about Cena's guts, his dogged determination. But can you believe what he's done tonight?
Are you kidding? Each and every week, Cena amazed. Into the corner, hooks the leg.
Ryback pops that shoulder up.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Man, this has been a great matchup.
Ryback's been beaten down here. He's in trouble, King. The monster's in trouble, King. ruthlessly physical match these global units have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Entertainment. Check out what happened during this match.